Hello everyone. Now Janta curfew is going on, and thank you so much the peoples of India, those are obeying the words of our Prime Minister. If we do like this, then definitely we'll defeat coronavirus. So always keep yourself hygiene, wash your hands, use mask, and also give the message to others how they will be hygiene. So thank you so much. Let us start the March 22nd current affairs. The first question is, it is on coronavirus. Coronavirus information platform has launched by a organization launched information platform about coronavirus, and that is launched by WhatsApp with the international organizations WHO, UNICEF and UNDP. So we should know the headquarter of WHO is in Geneva, UNICEF is in New York, and UNDP is in New York. So WHO is World Health Organization, UNICEF is United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund, and UNDP is United Nations Development Program. So next question is, Kerala announced a package of how much rupees to fight against COVID-19. So coronavirus disease 2019, the year. So Kerala government also announced a package to fight against COVID-19, and India's many states also announced, like Odisha announced 200 crore package. Indian government, international governments, international organizations also funding for this, because it is a global pandemic. So the answer is rupees 20,000 crore, a huge package for COVID-19. So CM of Kerala is Pinarayi Vijayan, governor is Arif Muhammad Khan, and Kathakali Mohiniyattam is the classical dances of Kerala, and the capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram. Next question is, the two Indian umpires named in the ICC panel. So as women's cricket is growing, many matches are played day to day, so there is need to appoint umpires for the future games. So ICC appoints two Indian umpires, and they are Janani Narayan and Brinda Rathi. So ICC established in the year 1909, headquarter is in Dubai, and chairman of ICC International Cricket Council is Shashank Manohar, and CEO, chief executive officer, is Manu Sahani. Next question is, India become a mobile manufacturing hub under which scheme? As India's population is second in the world, India is a huge market for mobile. So everyone is using a smartphone, so government has decided to make India a global mobile manufacturing hub. So under which scheme it will be established? It will be in this scheme, that is EMC 2.0. EMC is electronic manufacturing clusters. So how much outlay by the central government will be funded to this scheme? This is 3,762.25 crore. So next question is, name of which Indian mountaineer is recorded in Limca Book of Records? So the mountaineers climbed 7 continents volcanoes, highest volcanoes, and the name of the Indian mountaineer is Satyarup Siddhant, and he climbed highest volcanoes each of the seven continents. So it's a world record. So it recorded in the Limca Book of Records. Next question is, which country handed Olympic torch to Tokyo 2020 organizers? So all of you know that the Summer Olympic is going to be held in Tokyo 2020. So that is in Japan. So the Olympic torch given by Greece to Tokyo, the answer is Greece. And the mascot of 2020 Summer Olympics is Marai Toa. It is Marai means future, Toa means eternity, so future eternity. And Someti, it is 2020 Summer Paralympics mascot. So you remember both the mascots. And in 2022 Winter Olympics will be held in China, and in 2024 Summer Olympics will be held in Paris, France. So all you remember for the exam purpose. So next question is, which committee formed for fiscal consolidation roadmap? So a committee is formed for fiscal consolidation roadmap. Fiscal consolidation is made for what? You see, this is to reduce losses and to reduce the administrative costs of the government. So to reduce losses and to reduce administrative cost of the government, NKSing committee has formed for fiscal consolidation roadmap. So it will be benefit for the central government. Next question is, Bharati AXA, an insurance company, you know, join hands with which bank for insurance plan covering COVID-19? So as COVID-19 is spreading, I now again request you, please wash your hands, and as much as you stay in your home, if there is not necessary work outside. So Bharati AXA joins hand with which bank? It is DBS Bank. Okay, so DBS Bank and Bharati AXA will join hands for insurance plan covering for COVID-19 patients. So it is rupees 5000 for 10 days. Next question is, which space agency has targeted to send astronauts to the International Space Station first time in May 2020. So in International Space Station has been built by the five nations, that is USA and Russia, and then France, then JAXA, that is Japan's Japan Space Agency, and Europe's Space Agency. Okay, and Russia's is Cosmos, and India's Space Agency is ISRO. Okay, so which space agency has targeted to send astronauts to the International Space Station first time? It's a private space station, space agency, and that is called SpaceX, and the founder of SpaceX is Elon Musk, and it is USA 2002 established company. Okay, so next question is, first artificial intelligence summit of India postponed due to coronavirus. So as everywhere is coronavirus is spreading, so first artificial summit of India also postponed due to coronavirus, and that is called RACE 2020. RACE full form is abbreviation, full form is Responsible Artificial Intelligence for Social Empowerment. And you see, what is it, the aim of this summit? It aims to provide a roadmap towards social inclusion, transformation and empowerment with the help of artificial intelligence. Next question is, India's rank in case of investigation of bribe by foreign companies. So bribe, you all of you know what is bribe. So taking money for doing something, okay, it's a illegal activity. So India's rank in this in case of investigation of bribe is second, and first one is Brazil. Capital of Brazil is Brasilia, and currency is real. Next question, and president of Brazil is Jair Bolsonaro. Next question is, India's rank in happiness report by UN means United Nations. So United Nations recently released a report of happiness for taking some parameters. Here India's rank is 144. So before it was 140. The top country in happiness index is Finland, and the total number of countries is 156, out of which Finland is top and India is 144. And the last country in the bottom level is Afghanistan. Okay, so it was the 8th edition of happiness report, and UN's headquarters is in New York, and new UN established in the year 1945, 24th October, sorry, it's written as 25, it's 24th October because we celebrate the UN Day on 24th October. Okay, so Secretary General of United Nations is Antonio Guterres, and he is from Portugal. So thank you so much for watching this channel. Like and subscribe your channel CS Patnaik CP Classes. Thank you so much for next video. Stay tuned to my channel.